the ear come out just to show appreciation.
Now wait a second. Is this where we go paying no attention to the man behind the mirror?
Good.
Long enough. I'm gonna bring that robot.
Wait, so Dan, that means when you go back to school, you can still.
Trevor. I'm just letting you know that the Tango King has nothing to worry about.
Got to learn to dip it.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
So, Trevor, can this guy come in and shake hands?
Yeah. Let's try that.
Oh my.
Scott, do you mind taking another
Do you realize this is three robots all functioning simultaneously
all day long?
Can you get this one to push that one a little bit?
This is fantastic.
Eric just read my bit and it's
what is happening?
Use the other one, and it's
a dance.
Yeah, we can make robots dance.
Maybe Monty will like dance. Tell the operator with robots.
Yeah, probably.
Make you
a better dancer.
Probably. Besides, not
grab the other hand.
His hand motion.
He can teleoperate this robot by grabbing his hand. That's what I'm curious to see. They can dance.
Yeah, look at this. About to have a robot drive another robot.
Alright. This is the future right here.
Ooh.
Artificial insemination.
Just the first date.